Okay, here we are in spring, South Dakota. Beautiful Black Hills. Unexpected snowstorm. Opening turkey season eve. Got my ground blind set up. Get in here in the morning. I put the decoys out over there. I know the turkeys are going to roost tonight right down over the hill. We're about 100 yards away. So I'll get in here early in the morning before the sun comes up. And when the sun comes up, about 6:30, quarter to 7, give them the old primo box call. Call them in. Right over there, we'll harvest a big tom turkey. Practice my call so much about ready to throw up, and my wife and daughter are about ready to kill me from all the turkey videos and the hunting shows I've been watching. So we'll see how it works out tomorrow. Okay, 5:30 in the morning, opening day of turkey season. Just about to leave the house to head to the blind. Pretty excited. Gotta load up my friends over there. They've been anxiously waiting to go turkey hunting. Degrees this morning, heading to hunt the turkeys. Got all the decoys, shotgun, license, vest. Ready to go. Okay, made it. Now walking into the blind. Test out the shake and shake. Thank you. I can walk right down this hill and see them. They're on the ground down there. I can't get them to come up this hill. I don't know what to do.
Sydney taking some more chairs into the blind.
Just have to like climb into
it. So you have to see it again. We're in the blind. Todd's getting our decoy set up. Why?
You did a good job.
What?
You did a good job.
They were up here.
Yeah. They flew. They flew.
I probably got too close.
Were you calling?
Huh?
Were you calling?
Yeah, and I was getting the golfers to come towards me. Because I went all the way around. I was down to behind their house. And they were along the line of the trees in the house. And they came up. And they were coming up. But then they were kind of angling off. So I started calling them. Where that great big tree is rooted up.
Yep.
And started gobbling back. And there was one further over. But then there was three of them making their way running up the hill.
Yeah.
But then they flew away.
Yep.
That's where they were already up roosting.
No. No kidding.
I couldn't see them.
Sydney said, I can see them, they're coming. And then I said, okay, just sit real quiet. Keep clucking. And she clucked two more times and you must have moved. And they flew away. They went to the air right away. Yep. Yeah. But it's 6:45. That was awesome. That worked awesome though, Lisa. That you put the sneak on them. It was perfect. I mean, they were busting up here. If you just wouldn't have, you know, kept pursuing.
Well, I thought.
Yep. No,
that was
you.
Making them run up here.
Right. You did, and yep, and it just you made them run too good. It was perfect. Sydney saw him down there. She said, I could see him coming. I said, okay, just sit still. And then you must have took one more step and they just got freaked out. And but it could have been that they saw the blind too. They were just on the other side of this downhill. And I walked, they could hear me splashing through. And they took off. They all flew into the trees up there. They're all up in the trees.
Right here.